Mayor Rachel Redman has more from Stillwater.
The Baylor Lady Bears stormed into Gallagher-Iba Arena Sunday and proved beyond a shadow of a doubt why they're the number one women's basketball program in the nation.
They're just so good.
They're that good.
And for about the first 8 minutes, OSU's game plan to shut down Brittney Griner looked good too, forcing the All-American to the bench with two fouls.
Yeah, that was part of our plan going in, was to try to get her in foul trouble quick, you know, because we thought we could handle, you know, everybody else as long as she was out.
But unfortunately for the Cowgirls, that just left more room for Griner's teammates to step up.
You know, finally, the other people that weren't the go-to became the go-to, and they didn't skip a beat.
Baylor marked OSU's third straight loss against a top 25 team, but things should start getting a little easier for the Cowgirls down the stretch.
On the next three games that we don't play anybody in the top 25, you know, an opportunity now to turn the season around.
I think we've really, you know, gone through the gauntlet here, and hopefully we can pick it up here this last stretch and finish strong.
OSU now moves to 1-7 in conference play, and next up for the Cowgirls, Texas Tech at home. Reporting from Gallagher-Iba Arena, I'm Mary Rachel Redman for Sports Extra.